típica, todos. Didn't really want to use a big one, but I actually somehow have more big ones than little ones. These are scented in Rockstar. Oh my god, it smells so good. I like this scent. I know some people who don't. Let's see what this big boy is gonna do. So the inspiration from this balm actually came from a sticker for like calendars and planners from the Planner Junkie on Etsy. Our water is really pretty already. And there's a huge balm left. A very talkative balm. See, Raven, at least you get to go to a different floor of your house. I don't, so people can definitely hear what's going on in there, which is typically kid not being quiet. It's just over here for leaping back and forth. See what's happening. I swore I saw green. Maybe it's right there. This really is gonna make so many bubbles, I can tell by just looking at all that foam. Well, it'll make bubbles for somebody besides me, hopefully. I'll try. Yeah, so since it was kind of based off of Sir Mix-a-Lot, I decided to scent it in Rockstar, even though he's not like a Rockstar, but it's as close as he can get, I guess. So pretty. My water is actually not as warm as normal, so I'm kind of surprised this is going as fast as it is. Which I guess isn't overly fast if we be honest, there's a lot left. These are really big bulbs. Like 14. 18 ounces. Okay, it was floating. See, sometimes when you hold them, Raven, and you get these holes and stuff in them, then they're like crater. I've got like several craters going on, and they're like, no, I'm not gonna play with you anymore. I guess they just get unevenly dispersed when you're holding them out of the water. See, there's something in there. So this would have actually made a lot of bubbles on its own. There's a bubble bar inside. And it's still talking. This foam feels so good. Oh no, what have I done? I stained my hand. Oops, I'm broken. So the bubble bar pieces in these bombs are pretty big. I ain't gonna lie. I accidentally broke this one in half though. As you can see, if that was put together the way it was supposed to be, it would be a pretty large chunk. So I'm going to run some water and see how many bubbles we get. They are kind of soft because I didn't really let them dry for too long before I stuck them inside the bombs. So let's see what we get. But yes, that's the color of our water. I guess before I get too many bubbles going over here, we can check and see if there's any shimmer. There is some. I don't know if you could even see it though. But there's some. So all of this is what we have going on, and my tub doesn't actually make bubbles easily, so Lord knows how many bubbles you guys can actually get out of this. Because I got a lot, but you can also see that just from playing in the bubbles, all of that dye that I had on my hand came off. heaven when he comes in here. Watercolor. So pretty. Just flick it up on your table. If I was actually showing you. Sometimes your bubbles blue.